So much emotion in the building because of Kobe Bryant announcing his retirement after 20 years.
Everybody seems to have their favorite Kobe Bryant moment. Do you have a favorite Kobe Bryant moment in your career?
Nothing beats getting drafted and you dream about that moment. You know, that's the beginning of it all.
This kid right here, mark my words, is going to be unbelievable.
You got 19 or 20 years playing with the Lakers.
Yeah, 19 or 20 at least.
Here we got a dribble drive, change of direction by Bryant. Woo! Talk about elevation. He went up to the rafters.
Championship and it feels great.
For your 21 years, you said you've always dreamed of winning a championship. Is it what you dreamed of?
Oh, it's everything and more. I mean, you have the Laker colors falling from the ceiling, the fans going crazy. It feels great.
No feeling quite like this, is it?
Woo, I love it. I can't wait to do it again.
All right, congratulations, Kobe.
This is the game that I've been dreaming about. I actually dreamed about hitting the game-winning shot. I think for myself personally, it just gives me more confidence. But I think more importantly, it gives my teammates the confidence in me to perform in these type of situations, and that's something that I value tremendously.
deceptive move after another. And Kobe slither and drive and put that baby in.
At that point, was that when the Black Mamba raised its head?
Yeah.
Tell me about that.
Well, I mean, like I said, it's there's a difference between who you are and what you are. And what I am when I step on that court is, you know, I become that. I am that Killer Snake. You know, I'm stone cold, man.
Most players only have an A, B, possibly a C move. Kobe's got the alphabet that he can take you all the way to Z.
Tough angle.
There's no tough angle for him.
Oh! Kobe Bryant. Oh, smokes. Oh, baby. Oh. It's not about scoring his own, but he is forcing the issue. Help has to come, and other guys will benefit because of his aggressiveness on the offensive end.
Kobe thought would never come in his NBA career is happening here right before as Kobe raises the MVP trophy. And now the rest of his teammates waved over by Kobe in true leader fashion.
One of the greatest to ever play the game.
It is unbelievable. And the fact that physically he can still do it and that he still has that burning desire to win after all these years is something.
The ultimate closer.
Well, every great performer understands how to close a show.
Going up over to the
ground. Yes!
Free throw line on the far away from the lead.
Yes!
Bryant attacks all the way.
Just the way it turned out.
One game left in a 20-year purple and gold career.
It's a great celebration because Kobe Bryant is one of the greatest competitors that this league has ever seen.
We are here to celebrate greatness for 20 years. He's the greatest to wear the purple and gold.
And the other forward for the final time, number 24 on the floor, 6-5-time world champion, Kobe Bryant.
We are underway in the Kobe farewell game. Look at Kobe. Give me the ball. Feeling it. Fire it. Oh, got the ball.
This is like all.
Greatness.